try to do as more hours in the water, of course, as possible, but also we have a physical preparation program that makes everyday gym or any running stuff. Also, the boat requires a lot of preparation, so every day is very full. I have a psychologist that is following me. She helped me quite a lot for focusing and also the energy and the adrenaline you're getting from racing in the proper way.
I'm used to think about the past races I made, races where I had the good result, and remember that feeling. I try to reproduce that feeling.